it's your girl Armanda Shanae. Go ahead and hit the subscribe button to become a treasure fan. So today I'll be making a facial soap. It will be full of clay, good stuff for your face. I have kaolin clay included. These would be my color. These will be what I use to color the soap. I have Moroccan red clay, bentonite clay, and rose clay. So I will actually be doing a in the pot swirl for this for these bars. So I got some new floral molds, and I got a 4-pack. I can't remember the price of it, but I got a 4-pack. So what I'll be doing is I'll probably just insert the kaolin clay inside of my oils like I normally do, because I normally add kaolin clay to all my soaps. So I'll just be using these three to color. I use it in the pot swirl, so I'll be making the colors, pouring it in one container, and then pouring it inside each mold. And we'll see what we create. I'm also going to add colloidal oatmeal, and I need to order some more, clearly. And I will definitely unmold the soap on camera for you guys. I will be scenting it in black raspberry vanilla. And that's pretty much it. I just wanted to give you a rundown before I got started, because I probably won't talk the rest of the video, because I'm going to put some music on, or Jeopardy comes on in 10 minutes, so I'll probably be tuning into that. So yeah, I just want to go ahead and check my oils and lye water solution on camera real quick. My oils is 75 and my lye solution is 79. So as long as they're within 15 to 20 degrees of each other, we're good. So yeah, let's get started.